Okay, so I've got a quick property update for you. You can see your skip getting fuller and fuller, and come back inside here. Guys are doing really well actually. They're getting on, making good progress. This room's been a little bare, had a bit of prep and things done on the walls. You can't really see much of it. You won't tell until little patches like this sort of get rubbed down. And the ceiling has been painted already, so that's been prepped and painted. The walls prepped. They still need a bit of finishing prep, and then they'll be painted. Then the room can be cleared out. I don't know if you can remember before, but there was loads of bags and rubbish and all sorts in here, and that's all in that skip now. Main progress has been made in the bathroom, so you got new bathroom floor in. Your bath is all in and boxed in, so all the plumbing's been done to that. Quite a lot of work inside that boxing in, of course. Excuse me. I can't step on that floor, but if I just rotate around there, you'll see that it's all. There you go. It's all tiled. This floor in here has been repaired in various places, and the walls are starting to be prepped again. They've still got a little bit more. The guys are out at lunch at the moment, but they've got. The next task is to prep these walls fully. They'll be prepped by the end of the day, actually, in these rooms here. That room there has been prepped and has been painted. I'll let that just settle down a minute. Yep, there you go. So that's all been painted. Sorry, I didn't say as well. The ceiling here has been painted, so all the ceilings have been painted. This ceiling's been painted also. And you've got the paint going down the stairs as well here. So that's all. Had its first coat. It will get another coat. You can see the banister is off. So yeah, they're making good progress. Most of the work's been done upstairs to start off with. In here, we've got all the supplies in to make a really good start of things this week. We've got the tiles for the kitchen. We've got some more plastering bits to be done. We've got a couple of doors to go in various places. They've started putting some timber in for various bits of stud work and replacement for door frames and things like that. The carpets are in as well. They've all been measured and they're ready to go. So the first job is upstairs will be completely finished. The carpets will go in, and there's plastic that goes down on the floor, and a lot of the storage will be moved upstairs. Kitchen, they are starting tiling the floor this afternoon. So it'll be leveled out with a few bits and bobs of leveling compound, and then the tiles start to go down. After that, the kitchen can go in. The kitchen's arriving in 2 days' time. And it'll start to look a lot different towards the end of this week. So this week is the week when most of the visible progress happens. All the fixtures and fittings start to go in, and then it's just final finishing off after that. So starting to sort of come together a little bit. That's the end of the update. I'll do another one next week. It'll look quite a lot different.